Gennady Mikhasevich. Mikhasevich killed women by strangling them. Besides killing, he also robbed his victims of money and valuable items that he would sometimes give to his wife as a gift. He was executed by firing squad in 1987.